really excited about our expansion to the Gainesville campus with our nursing cohort. But you know what? It's really about the people of Hall County. When you look at this great expansion that the county is in the middle of, and when we see that the number one employer in the county is health care, the major employer being Northeast Georgia Medical Center, we have a really critical role to help supply those nurses that are going to bring good health care and wellness to the community.
The Center for Clinical Simulation was developed here on the Gainesville campus of the University of North Georgia to provide our students with an area for clinical practice in a simulated environment. We've created 5 patient care areas, a pediatric and an adult inpatient room setup, an ICU or critical care patient setup, a labor and delivery and newborn nursery, and an outpatient clinic setting. We also have a simulated apartment setup where students can practice home health visits, as well as safety and mobility assessments.
So the virtual hospital is very important to us so that we can bring that interdisciplinary component of training that's more realistic in the way we deliver team-based care. We can't take chances with patients. We don't want to practice on a patient. So what we're trying to do is really take the students through these safe failures, intensive practice, so they get it right the first time with the patient.
Our high-fidelity patient mannequins have realistic physiology. They can blink, breathe, we can listen to heart and lung sounds as well as bowel sounds, administer medications, we can get realistic vital signs, and they can even talk.
Who are you? What happened? Are you a doctor?
This is our high-fidelity birthing simulator, which allows students to experience caring for a mother and baby prior to, during, and after delivery.
The newborn simulator offers realistic options for the students, such as movement, cyanosis, realistic pulse points, such as the brachial, umbilical, and fontanelle pulses. We can intubate or suction the baby. We can also administer medications and attach to cardiac monitoring.